Now remember, don't jump out till I get the signal. Right. Alright, SpongeBob, you win. Stay inside forever. You are truly the Iron Will. Now, Pat. Eek! A gorilla! Save me, SpongeBob! Okay, guys, really, this is your saddest attempt yet. Even Chip knows that Patrick is the same costume for Halloween last year. No, really, you gotta come save me. Hey, Sandy. Who's your friend? But you're supposed to be in the gorilla suit. I am in the gorilla suit. I thought I was doing a pretty good job. But if you're Patrick, then who's that? Ah, a real gorilla! Huh? Dan dan dan, da da dan dan, da 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 da. Oh my God. This can't be happening. I gotta Bam. This is exactly the kind of thing I was talking about. Well, they were asking for it. It's not like I didn't warn them about the dangers of outside. Yes, Chip, I know they're my two dearest friends in the whole world, but I told them I wasn't going outside no matter what. We could do without the name calling. Thank you very much, you Zapkin. I know, Chip. If it was me out there bagged by an ape, Patrick and Sandy would risk anything to save me. And I gotta do the same for them. If I don't come back, Chip, take good care of Gary for me. Meow. Well, here I go. From the safety of my home to the outside world. I'm taking my first step. So far, so good. I think I can do this. Ah, dear Neptune, get off of me. Get off of me. Chip, help me, help me. I'm still alive. I did it. I made it outside. Nothing can stop me now. Is it too late to go back inside yet? It's too late. Patrick, Sandy, yes, SpongeBob. I'm sorry I caused all this. I'm not scared of going outside anymore, but I am terrified of gorillas now. Well, that's okay, SpongeBob. Us too. You know what I don't understand, though? What? What's a gorilla doing underwater in the first place? Ah, well, it's funny you should. You see, George, they're onto us! Let's get out of here! Dead end. What am I doing here?